Good afternoon. The first item of business is time for reflection, and our time for reflection leader today is Bilal Wardak.
Good afternoon. I am Bilal Wardak, and I'm honoured to be here today at the Scottish Parliament. 3 years ago, my family and I moved to Scotland from Afghanistan, seeking a fresh start. Before arriving here in Scotland, I spent decades working within the conflict zones of Afghanistan, striving to bring stability and peace to my people and nation. I held senior role within the law enforcement, the EU police mission in Afghanistan, and I also worked as a senior political advisor for the Foreign and Commonwealth and Development Office of UK in Kabul. Currently, I serve as a community councillor in Inverclyde, and I assist refugees in various parts of Scotland. Reflecting on my journey, leaving one's homeland is never easy. I lost my home, village, garden, job, relatives and friends. It's a journey filled with uncertainty, hope and resilience. Scotland warmly welcomes us, for which we are deeply grateful. As an ethnically Pashtun, values like hospitality, honesty, integrity and guests hold great importance in our culture. During my 3 years here in Scotland, I witnessed the strength and spirit of the Scottish people. It's a community that values solidarity, compassion, and inclusivity. As we all know, our world faces numerous challenges, from conflicts to displacement to social and economic inequalities. However, in difficult times, the true character of a community shines through. In Scotland, I see a dedication to bridging divides, fostering understanding, and creating a society where everyone can thrive. In this world filled with conflicts and uncertainties, global leaders and politicians must stand together to bring peace and stability, making the small world or global village peaceful for everyone. As we gather for this time for reflections, I urge us all to embrace the diversity that enriches our nations. Let's continue supporting those who seek refuge and new beginnings. Just as Scotland has supported my family and me, together let's work towards making our communities places of safety, hope, and opportunities for all. In closing, I would like to share a Pashto proverb that has guided me through many challenges. A single flower does not bring spring. It reminds us that together we can create a brighter future. Thank you for allowing me to share my reflections with you today. Kind regards, Bilal.
Thank you very much.